The governor of the state of Texas named Denison a music-friendly city in December 2020. And we were named that because of our wide, diverse offerings in the music industry.
The folks in this region straddling the Texas-Oklahoma border are thanking Reba for all she's done to raise money.
After I moved to Denison, Texas in 1980, Reba came to see me as a patient. We have a lot of ideas to raise money and to grow this community to be an excellent medical community. Reba's presence really sparked the fire. The streets were just lined with people all over the place. They were up from everywhere. All the money went into the foundation and with the primary purpose of helping the patient. That was the key.
Come on in to the Reba Ranch House.
For 6 years, Reba has performed a benefit concert to help build this haven.
When my mother was in the hospital and she was literally her last days, I was able to stay in the Reba Ranch House and be close to her. And so it has a special place in my heart. There's nothing like being able to stay close to that loved one.
Second year, the concert was held at the football stadium. And then after that, well, hey, we need to go to the airport. And I mean, they brought in 18, 19, 20 transport trucks worth of equipment and gave big concerts. We had tens of thousands of people come to those concerts.
Since then, Music on Main has allowed us to have many artists in, and it's just great to see the performance and their talents. I look forward to growing. There's a lot of things that we want to do to showcase all the offerings that we have and to highlight our businesses.